Oh, yeah.
You know, when you think about it, I mean,
I mean, it's true, but I mean, with his leadership and his confidence level that we can see in practice, we all knew he was going to be ready and ready to take the challenge.
Is he fearless out there? He looks down on the field. He looks like nothing bothers him, and he's just all business and not afraid of really too much.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of JT's MO. He's a tough guy. And he's a smart guy as well. So he knows what to do. He knows where people need to be. And he knows that he got to be the tough guy out there and keep calm and handle business, really.
You guys feel like you're ready to go into the Big Ten now?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, with the way that our offensive line and the way that we've been playing on offense, I think that offensively we're right where we need to be. Granted, there are places where we need to get better. The end of the first half was not good. We got to fix that up. But at the end of the day, I think as a whole we played really well.
What does it say about this team that you put up 710 yards of offense? You almost had a school record.
I mean, Cincinnati's a great team. Don't get me wrong. They got extreme weapons on offense, and we schemed them up really good on defense. We are on offense against their defense. We executed our game plan, and really that's what it came down to. Us executing as well as we could, and that resulted in the 710 yards. Really.